How do we find great tenants? Because remember, you're always at point of choice. You do not want to be sat there going, oh, thank God you're doing my property. You want the highest quality tenant who is going to be easy to work with, pays their rent and doesn't give you too much hassle, but also reports any problems fast so you can get them fixed fast. So you're almost looking for partners, aren't you? That's how I view it. I want good, solid tenant partners who are sensible people to deal with and that know that if there's a bump, you can both get through any kind of bump. So first thing I want you guys to do is start to think about how do you get your great tenants. In your groups, if you can start and take groups of two or three, and then we'll do 5 minutes in that, then we widen it out to the table to continue this discussion, and then we're going to have key points out. How do you get your good tenants? Let's look at the advertising. What makes a good advert? Where do you advertise? What must you include in your advertisements? And then importantly, how do you measure the effectiveness of your advertising?